I believe that industry means to manage your time and get as much done as you can in a day. In the store, Franklin was a hard worker, and he got things done on time. He did not complain about having to do work. This shows me industry, because he doesn't procrastinate on his work. Industry need not wish, by Benjamin Franklin. An example of industry is I go to school, and then I have volleyball practice. Then I have to go home and finish my homework. Then I have to study to get good grades.